Good evening and welcome to the Candle of Hope ceremony. This is an opportunity to remember the journey our survivors have taken and serves as a memorial to our loved ones we have lost. Our candles burn tonight in honour or in memory of friends and loved ones, whether they are with us here tonight in body or in spirit. The effect of their flame remains in our hearts. Tonight, as we stand together, through tear-filled eyes, I will see the light. I will pray for those who still battle bravely and remember those who lost the fight. We talk of cancer like a battlefield, simply because we have yet to overcome. But where there is faith, there has to be hope. Cancer cannot and has not won. As we stand here silently and hold our thoughts, each one of us has a reason within our heart, a reason that tonight unites us together, a reason why we have taken part. In our silence, we will remember the ones we have lost. We honour those who have survived, praying for cures no matter the cost. For each person that cancer has touched, let it be the reason we continue our plight. Let our candles burn brightly always in our hearts, knowing we will win this fight.
Thank you. It's written all over your face. Baby, I can feel.